I was gonna go ride the Sindler HT elevator in the bay, but it wasn't working.
Alright, let's see. Let's see which one comes. And perfect, we got a glass. We got a scenic one. Get a nice view of the city. There's OCAD University way off in the distance is OCAD University right over there. Yeah, I believe that's OCAD University. Let's go to the lobby. We'll go back down to the lobby. Check this out, it's an old swing door elevator. Basement. We are going to go up to the back of the ground floor. It's cold outside today, so that's why I got gloves on. Wow, this is very cool. This was a very cool elevator. According to what I see over here, and And check this out, there's actually two elevators. So we are gonna ride the second one. We are gonna take the second one on the track. And this one opens on two sides. Yeah, the similar size. So this one, it's a similar size to the other. It's a similar size to the other one. It's a bigger door. This is a bigger door. Check this out. Whoa, so cool. I have never been on these elevators before. Been to Toronto many times. I've not been on this one before. Opens up on this side. Here we are on the sixth floor. Go down to the sub basement. That's quite something. Here we are. And look at that. We have two interesting elevators in this building. This, you press up these elevators and you have the door hold button if you want. You press that and you hold it, and you can hold it open. Alright, we're gonna go back down. We're gonna go back down to the grounds. Disengage the door hold button, you just press door close. That's all. So that's what that one is. Hi.
Hi.
Just up to five and back down. I'm just going in the elevator. And now to this parking elevator over here.
I managed to get on the express elevators that go up to the 19th floor. And here's a view from the famous Royal York Executive Meeting Floor.
here, you can see it moving through the shaft.
And here we are at the lobby.
Look at these. These are very nice elevators. Modernized, but still very nice elevators.